A machine that nearly killed us.
It's still her god.